Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of ARK Survival World. And I'm Raven Emphas and this is the Terra Silver Moon. And we are going on a hunt. Or, well, not hunting, taming. We are gonna find something to tame. Yeah, we'll need... I'm thinking this way. Toward the... white one. I got my... torch... lit. I have 15. Alright. Well, I have 15. That should be enough for right now. I don't know what we'll find. I hear something. And I see something. Yeah, that's not what we're looking for. No, it's not. We're looking for something bigger. Yeah, I don't want to use trank arrows on Dinos. Yeah. And also... We will need to be on the lookout for the small bug thingies. Yeah, those two, but I'm talking about the small round ones that come out of the sea at night. Because those give oil. Yeah, right now I'm just walking. No. Well, they are round with a tail. And I can't remember their name. Yeah, something like that. And it's right about time they usually come up. Around midnight-ish. Well, get him. Why didn't you take the pike out of the... So where are you? You used the bow or did you hit him? Well, it's unconscious and... be tamed with what? I don't know, but I'm gonna kill it. And grab the... hides! Yeah, I can't do a hike out here. Can only do that in the smithy. Oh, and I can level up again. More in melee damage. There's a turtle. And is that... No, it's not fighting anyone. That's one of those ruts. Oh! Come back here, you. Yeah. Don't get in my way. My slingshot. Oh, by the way, I need some ammo for that. There we go. Oh, I got so happy. It looked like a small scorpion. Do you think we can tame that one? Yeah, no. Not in a long shot. Well, they are good. But there's no way we can do it here. We'll need... Well, I'm gonna do some traps later. But I think I need... Right, I needed... Or could I do... Let's see. No, I could do it in a smithy. To immobilize large creatures. Yeah. There's not much along the well, we do have a large rat up on top of that hill. I don't know. It didn't have the a flamey thing on it. Sorry. A couple of compies, and there's a well, that's dumb. Now see your food flow away. All right. I'm thinking of that because right now there's not much wildlife around here, so I'm thinking of going inland right up here. Yeah, let's go inland. Yeah. That too. We could do a Fayomi. We do have two saddles. But those are easy enough to get. I'm thinking of something harder. Yeah. Like a trike or a stegosaurus, or maybe a raptor. There's three dinos. Well, I can't see anything, so kinda. How are you doing? Good. Yep. No. Well, yeah, I did. Yeah, but Are you okay? No, you got it. Oh man. What? Yeah, and it should have been such an easy rep to get to, because it... Whoa! I didn't do anything! I did not do anything! I don't think we can. I got 4 tranks left. Well, keep shooting it then. And don't stand still. I'm gonna shoot it with my slingshot. Keep it occupied. Yeah, I don't think we have enough arrows to do it. Well, don't stand in front of it. I think it's running. Then keep hitting it. Oh, don't you fall down. Oh, crap. All right. That's it. That's not ours anymore. Whoa, I'm getting attacked. A dung beetle. Well, come on then. Run! Well, you don't get chitin from snakes. Oh, an inventory! No, but I see the scorpion. And I got the scorpion. No. Yeah, I do. Oh, and I'm sleeping. I don't know. I'm up in a moment. There we go. Oh, it just died. That's the scorpions. All right. Let's see. Or it's yeah, it's dead. I believe it's dead. Yeah, it's dead. Yeah, I see that. I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm coming. No, I'm gonna see if I can put some more on you. No, there we go. Come on. Yeah, I used a lot of stims on you. I don't know, but there's another scorpion over here, so I didn't. I'm gonna go ahead and kill this scorpion over here. I'm gonna drop some of the stuff that I have on me. We don't need quite that much meat. But what I want is hides. And I'm gonna harvest the hives. Yeah, I get almost 400 hides from that one. I'm dropping a lot of raw meat now. Meat. No, don't drop that. Drop the raw meat. Oh, I got one trank arrow. Well, that's good. I think I have, 100 to 300. Go with you. Right, so our there are some raptors over there. No, so what do we do? We could do a small thatch foundation or a wooden foundation too, for that matter, and do a mortar and pestle. Yeah. So what do we need for mortar and pestle? We need 65 stones. That's not terribly difficult. Yeah, no, I didn't drop any stones, but it's go, that should be, yep. Huh? Where's the boa? Where? Where? No, those aren't boas. That's a lot of meat. Yeah, I was. Where do does she see a boa? There we go. I had five. Spoiled meat. And I have 12 narcos. All right. That's a start. Yeah. Oh! You know what this is? Yeah, it's a beaver. Place. There's beavers here. And I always forget what you use beavers for. It's something with. No? There's something you use beaver for, and I can't remember it. By the way, where did you go? You went over there. Don't know why. Alright. It is time to end. Because it's way over time. So, yeah, we'll be back on Sunday for a little longer episode, since we didn't get... Hello, Beaver. Yeah, we'll have... we might have a longer episode on Sunday because we want to tame something. I wonder if you can tame a beaver. They are mammals. They shouldn't attack me. No, they didn't attack me. You should be able to. Yeah, it's only a lodger. Yeah, wild male cat. Oh yeah, you can tame them. Maybe we should tame two of them. Yeah, I forgot to look what level the other one was, the big one. Anyway, that's it for this episode. And be sure to hit that like button and... You don't like me, right? Leave a like and subscribe to our channels, and we'll see you on Sunday, everybody. Bye, everybody.